Hey there guys, welcome back to the Hamster Cage. And we are continuing with our Dwarven campaign. Where we are going to be looking at obliterating... Well, we've got to obliterate the orcs. We've got to obliterate the Skaven today. There's quite a lot we've got to do. Let's get the chat up. Remember guys, if you do enjoy the content, please consider giving us a thumbs up and subscribing. And if you do not like the content, then downvote the living bejesus out of this video and let us know exactly why it is that you don't like the content. Because it would be good to know. It would be good to know. So we're going to try and get to turn 80 today. I'm not sure how realistic that's going to be. Being as how the turns are taking quite a bit longer, but we'll see what we can do.
Hi, lad. What can I do?
So what do we got here? We're building Grumbrindle's army. This army down here, it's enough to take the Skaven out, but we see how it goes. What are grudges like? Good. Not particularly severe. I'm going to start giving the land back to the elves. Minus one is okay. Switch that up. Switch this one up. That one's okay. This one's also okay. This one's certainly okay.
Who calls me?
Any diplomacy.
Sigma Ice Queen of Kislev.
I am bringing back love.
Let's go. Wait, did we make a peace treaty with him? I think we did. We're no longer at war with the ogres, but that's okay, because I think we took out... I think we took out two of their armies. Two out of the eight. So that we can ignore this western flank, and we can concentrate on the east, where we got the Skaven to deal with, and we've got, I don't know why I want to keep on calling him Thorgrim. It's not Thorgrim. Is it Grimhammer? Grimhide? My brain's not working. Great Book of Grudges. Just a load of undead.
Good. Grimnir's axe thirsts. Forwards.
We've got, at the moment, we've got the Iron Warden's tankard. I kind of want to come over here and blow these guys up.
Not enough warpstone.
We could beat up Trench.
This crown digs into me dower's back too much.
What do we got here? All these three Hellpit abominations. Jesus. Those things are dead. Warp lightning cannons are deadly. They got a range of 500. We've got 450. Warp grinders as well. Jesus. Yeah, let's see what we can do. Is that coming in from the back? So what we got here? Right, so that's where the cat bot's coming from. And we got that guy at the back. Okay, so kind of need to set up. Kind of like that. So let's put him over there.
For the ancestors.
Don't know if they're coming in first or if they are. They got no artillery we need to worry about. Slingers, Globadiers. 117, 116, 118. Is what's going to come in first. I hope he's going to come in first. Oh, these guys are going to come in first. It's a bit of a nightmare, but it is what it is. Find the artillery. Where's the artillery? Oh, Jesus. Oh, he's over there. Good. Oh, that's him. Okay. Okay, that is not acceptable. Those little jerk-offs. Kill them. Ooh. Shoot them, please. Whoa, what the hell's killing them? Okay, cool. Ah, these things. These guys. How's he doing over here? Not good. Apparently a legendary lord does not mean actually capable. Kill the bombardiers. I think we did. Taking him out. Get you a little bit closer, buddy. Yeah, we're going to be losing Thorgrim in a second. And these guys. Holy cow.
Take him down! What an
damage. Right. What is he doing? He's over here, right? So we're going to need you over here to shore up these lines. Oh, Thorgrim's left. Oh, they're running. Okay. Where is it? There he is. Go, go, go. Get in there. Good. Okay. Here comes another load for us to kill. Grudge thrower over that direction. Grudge thrower there. We've got a big boy. Is there a big boy to attack? I'm going to attack him. Oh, they're running the chickens. Running at 50%. Okay. The ancestors watch. Rykel. Valeria, bless our aid. Yeah, we've lost that. Get out of here, boys. Just run. Get out. Told you, run. 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 I already told you to withdraw. So there shouldn't be any withdrawing to do, because you're withdrawing. There we go. Our front line got absolutely wrecked. I don't know what it got wrecked by, but we need to figure out. So it doesn't happen next time. Thorgrim just got absolutely dicked on. We lost the armor of fortitude, which is not much anyway.
Send me to vengeance.
Right.
Beards in belts.
That is unfortunate. We need to go for the ambush defense. I guess we underestimated our opponents. Need to get him some new armor. What are we gonna give him? Wait. He's got his armor on.
You know who I am. The dwarfs need me. Attack! How can I help? Strowman?
I am the Slayer King.
Does he have an engineer? No, he does not have an engineer.
Aye, what can I do? An artillery train to speed us up.
It is time. Aye, I'll move.
My anger burns bright. Armed and ready. I'm leaving, getting out of here. An ad.
Are you saying we can recruit or we can't? Let's have a look.
We can.
Mount Greyhag.
For your transgressions against Calador. Behold my courage.
Can have that. You can give us 7 grand.
Good. Grimnir's axe thirst.
And for whatever reason, now it won't let us recruit. Did that? I guess we counted as close. Don't know what's going on there.
Master of Runecraft.
Is that the boundary? Yeah. See what armor we can make. Oh, if only we had iron. So we need to give you armor. Let's give you that. It's got a ward save on it. What have we got here? We've got Rune of Spite, ward save. So we're going to get rid of that. And we will give him. The Master Rune of Adamant, which gives him an extra 10% physical resistance once he's regenerated.
The High King acts.
We want to deck this guy out a little bit.
They're not worth my time.
And then we'll give him the thingy of fear. Fear, fear, fear. There we go.
Is that Elgi? Destruction, I can see.
Okay.
Mistress of Ice.
Grudge.
Ringing Bedlam.
He's running away. Interesting.
Greetings, honorable ally.
No, I'm not joining war against them, but thank you for the offer. You guys can come down and just take all of this area. Where have they gone to? Oh, they're there.
I'm ready. The White Dwarf. dwarfs need me. Let's go.
Nice, nice, nice. Can obliterate them.
How can I help? On my way.
We can give the giant slayers to these guys.
You know who I am.
What's he want? 1, 2, 3. We need to get Thane.
I am the White Dwarf. Lord of Clan Thorgrim. I suppose so. Away. I'm here now.
Right. So we've got all of these. What we've got here. Extra 50% ammunition for these guys. That'll do.
I must fulfill my slayer oath.
That we shall do, my dude. Look at those stats. 73 attack. Wow.
Or the next.
The runes are cast. Move the throng.
Xiao Ming.
You may look upon me.
Let's get up to minus 16, okay.
The Celestial
Kislev.
Ooh, she's down to 5. Who's she losing out to? These guys.
Deceiver.
Greetings, honorable ally.
No, we're not giving you a defensive alliance. That is not going to serve us at all. Okay, so we got to take out the poison wind mortars. Gotta watch out for the gutter runners and the Giselles. Oh god, and these guys. Warp grinders are so dangerous. Nice, okay. Good. On a hill. Bombers.
Nothing can stop us. Move now.
They in range? No, not in range. Some dim flares we can potentially take out.
Nothing can stop us. Strike out. Go. Rage fast. For the ancestors!
Is he the spellcaster? He is, okay. Yeah, you guys can attack him. Skaven slave, storm vermin, okay, let's bomb the living bejesus out of these guys. Slaves, more storm vermin, poisoned wind mortars. Let's bomb them. Whoa, they seem very accurate. I don't like that. How these guys don't. They should be anti-large, right? Yeah. If they can hit. Better storm them. They might try and outflank us.
We are relentless. Go. Move now. Rage fast. Move. Charge. Plow through. Nothing can stop us.
Yeah, we're gonna need to move them. You see spellcaster? No. Where's their spellcaster? over the back here, so. Stop slowing me. Use the spellcaster, right? Yep. Shoot and move. Shoot and move. Shoot and move. So, come on, move. Oh my god, they got so many units. Oh, this is scary. Stop slowing us down, you motherfuckers. Come on. If you want me to, I'll just bomb you. Go. Go start attacking them. Okay, boys. It was a spellcaster. Sales. Got a lot of ideas. Got some runners. Shoot and move. What are they? Still worth taking out. Fire, 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 fire. Move, 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 move. Fire. You're there, fire. Fire. Send him in there. Right. Shoot them. Let's boost them. Good. Get in there. Where's he moved forward? Muppets. Where's he? Why have you not? Yo, go, go, go. Attack him. March him off. March him off. No, not move. Shoot. Shoot them. Beautiful. Consider the Wessex's shot.
Yes, for the Karras Angle. Let the vengeance begin. We stay put.
Nice, okay, he's not coming back. Take him out. Nice. Move to shoot.
Let the vengeance begin. Rage fast. Choke. Kazook. Yes.
Oh. try and do as much damage to these lords as possible. Hey BGD, how you doing? Is there anything we can get hold of? No, we'll try and see if we can take this guy down. A heroic victory. That's not too bad. 3,000 of them dead. And we only lost 255 dwarves. Was that an octopus that you've put there? So what do we manage to wipe out? Unit of warp grinders, unit of death runners, Skaven slaves, and that's it. Eek. Oh, you were so close to killing that packmaster. And we got some armor. And some cash. Cash dingo. Yes, yes, an octopus. Do you know how many times you have to tickle an octopus to make it laugh? A little bit of a dad joke here for you. How many times do you have to tickle? No, not eight. It's 10. It takes 10 tickles. Get away with that because you're a you're a dad. That, and it's funny. What we got over here? Cloak of Valia. It's a bit rubbish. Right, where we go here?
The council is disappointed.
Very well. I reckon we can take them out. I don't reckon we can take them out. We need to heal a little bit more before we can do that.
The slayer in me seeks death.
Aye,
I'll move. I suppose.
There, and we
want...
The dwarfs need me.
Yeah, start taking out the bottom. Can't recruit that unit apparently. So we've got a bit of a front line. Guess we want archers. What are we missing? A mechanic.
Aye, lad, what can I do? Better wheels, lad.
Better wills, lad. Okay.
Armed and ready. It's as good as done.
What do we want? Yes. Make our front line a little bit more defensive, EPP.
What do you want? Suppose so.
I'm not really interested in upgrading this. The Grudge Rakers are not particularly good. Gold. Right, what we're going to next is we'll look. Income from mines, income from settlement buildings. Oh, I want that. Construction guilds, let's go. So where can we recruit runesmiths anywhere? Apparently not. And what do we want to give these guys? Oh, we've got a demon for them. Okay, let's go. We're getting attacked by lots of rats, BGD. They seem not to like us. But it's all okay because we're taking the armies out one by one. Oh, there's an army of Grimgores. I was having a moment earlier where I couldn't remember what one of the characters' names was. It must be an age thing, right? Rats are bad. They really are. I had a girlfriend once who had pet rats. Something like 20 of them. It was insane. Uh-oh. We lose everything. Don't know, it doesn't look that bad. Doesn't look that bad. I had a friend who had pet rats. They were okay. I don't mind rats. I took care of some when I was in elementary, but I mean, I'd rather have a ferret if it's gonna be a long skinny thing that thieves my stuff. Yeah, no, I'd be good not to have ferrets or rats, to be perfectly honest. I will stick with doggies. No, we need the shield at the front, don't we? So we'll put these guys at the front. And then we'll have these two at this side, these two at this side. Boom. Let's see if we can kill them before they get anywhere near us. With our whopping 675 range. Ooh, that looks good. So don't have to worry about them bombarding us. See if we can just send him up here and shoot this guy here. Tom's anti-large, so he should be able to do a fair amount of bit of damage to him. Got a couple of bombs we can drop as well. What are they? Arrow boys, don't care about them. Goblin archers, meh. Will they retake their... I mean, maybe. Moving out. Nothing
can stop us. Move now.
Oh, they have. Don't usually see them take up things like that. There we go. Go. Shoot him. Shoot him. Hello. Missed. Yay, hit. Good. Nice bit of damage. Where am I taking damage from? Shoot. Shoot. Move. Shoot. Move. Shoot. Move. Shoot. Move. Shoot. Nice. Doing a nice bit of damage to him now. Uh-oh. Gotta wait for them to shoot me again. There we go. Shooting? They are. What are they shooting? Right, we need to bring him back. Because we need to make sure that these guys are shooting stuff that they need to be shooting at. We'll take out the Skookhoppers. Oh, piercing. There we go. Yeah, kill them. Can't quite remember what I should be aiming for. Let's kill those archers. Black Orc with shields, yeah, okay. Never mind, I remembered. I remembered. Biggins coming in. High value targets, go. What? Fight, blow them up, come on. Just hang around. Jesus. Kill them. Doing good.
I'll get my tools.
Right. These guys here are getting destroyed. Yep. I've killed the prune. Whoa, he's getting wrecked. Come, 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 come. Get the amuluses yet?
Fire at your command. And it is a reckoning. I speak my lord's will. Axes out.
I'm a little confused as to why these guys aren't dead yet. Come on, it's got to be army losses, surely. Oh, you're kidding me. Not sure. Just shoot him. Right, there's the army losses. Kill what you can, boys. Oh, 97 health. Go. Alright, let's kill some of them. Trolls, because the entities get to go back to full health if they survive.
Attack the orcs.
Okay, there's two more left. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. One health. Yes. And he's running. He had magic. Good luck. Hope you win lots bedtime for me. Well, bedtime. Enjoy your sleep. I hope you sleep well when you do. Thank you for dropping past. Go. It's not going to make it. A heroic victory. So the question... Oh, no. We lost these guys. And we lost these. Oh, well. Bit of a bummer. Oh, we didn't kill him. We're going to have to go kill him. And I think we need a liquid fortification for this guy. Hiya! Grim Gore's coming for you. What's this? Oh, right. That's them disappear. We won't use them anyway.
Send me to vengeance.
Well, wasn't that fun?
Forwards.
Let's get into here. Can we get a liquid fortification? Yes. There it is. There you are, buddy. Health, do we? What else can we get? Extra armor for our guys. That'd be good. Extra training.
You have my axe. Don't you fret, it's done. Yes, laddie. Grease those axles!
I must fulfill my slayer oath.
If you say so, beardling.
Ah, beautiful. We can get in there.
The Dammaz Kron!
What are we looking at here? Is this fortified? Yeah, it's fortified. I think we'll just occupy it.
My anger burns bright.
Okay, what do we want for this guy? Yeah, so we want to upgrade his... upgrade the archers. Upgrade the archers. Get him in the position to be able to whack people on the head. Increase our mobility.
The slayer in me seeks death.
Aye, I'll move.
Oh.
Against council order.
Although they're only Skaven slaves, thankfully. Jesus. I didn't notice that entire army just appear in my base.
celestial blacksmith.
Strategy beyond compare.
Stop that!
Now I... Oh, right. So he can actually decline the attack and retreat. Which might be the way forward. Thorgrim Iron Fist. The armor of Skaldor? Is that his?
Yes.
No, the axe of Dargo is, though.
I grow restless. My beard itches. There's trouble about.
Yeah. Description. In his last battle, a reverie came upon Thorgrim again. Whilst in the midst of slaying, he felt a discordant note amongst the otherwise perfect rhythm of battle. The guild council suspect that in revealing its song to Thorgrim, his axe was attempting to make itself whole once more. A feat only possible in a high place closer to the ancestor gods. And again, an adversary of great skill in battlecraft. Thus, Slayer King must match upon a great ruinous host entrenched in the mountains beneath the dread banner of a mighty Lord of Chaos. As the throng travels north, the symphony rises to a crescendo and Ungrim's axe pulses in his hands. Okay. Yeah, let's see what we can do. What are we looking at here, boys? Just these. Is he a spellcaster? No. So we can zonk him easily. He doesn't say reinforcements are expected. Oh, these look nasty, though.
There across the way, the discordance, for the axe of Dargo to sing again, for the runes to glow bright with power once more. We must destroy the foe before us. The chaos filth that dare cross our mountains. We do this in the name of Grimnir, for it will be a joy to spill the blood of Northmen. The enemy lord is a taint upon the world, yet in fighting him, I shall make a thing of wondrous beauty, a perfect song of weaponcraft, in whose rhythm the axe of my ancestor shall find harmony anew. Slayers, I hear your howls of longing, desperate to be about this, to plunge your axes into the chaos scum before us. So, go, bring me victory, bring me death.
They have wronged us. For the High King!
This is his first battle. So, are they coming for us or not? Hard to tell. I don't think they are. I don't understand what they mean, fend off, because no one's actually coming towards us. Let's run up here as fast as our little legs can take us. Actually be sending this guy to his doom, but hey, we'll soon find out.
This vile lord is no fool. They come at us from behind on their black steeds. No matter, I will have his head or die trying. Either way, I fulfill my oath.
Wait, what? Who came at us from behind? Right, they're definitely coming for us now. Five melee attack, Jesus Christ. I'm sure these guys would take out characters, wouldn't they? What's their weapon strength? 108. Jesus. Bro? You might want to cast that on yourself. Ok, Okay, he reached the safety zone. He's in range of the artillery. Chaos Knights, ugh. 120 armor. Ouch.
The clans unite! For the killers and calm! Put those orphan lights!
Here they come. You boys, at least start shooting at those guys. Are we killing our own guys? I bet we are. Yeah, because there's no way, look. We've lost 40. There's no way we've lost 40 to these guys. I've killed a prune.
Come we dunk.
Strike out!
Send out the goon squad. Coming around the side. Okay, that's fine. Green squad, go. He came in and did a shed ton of damage to us. These guys. They came in and just. Poof. Killed your slayers. They're not going to have such a big impact in. Patch 5. because these guys, their death blow is, instead of them having to be above 75% health, it's now going to be above 50% health. So, yep, none of these guys are below 50%. They wouldn't have lost any entities. Boom.
Send me to vengeance.
Good. A lot of casualty replenishment there. That's what I'd like to see.
Retake the realms.
Seek our doom.
All right, let's give him some armor. Let's fuse these. What do we get? Nothing particularly good. What do we want to give this guy? Do we want to give this guy frenzy? I don't think he needs it. Yo. Minus 10 leadership to enemy heroes. Yes, please. He's got a Slayer's belt. Okay.
Who owes me money?
Let's increase our archers. Right. Right, okay. That's why we're losing control. Get rid of that one as well. I'd rather have the Skaven corruption.
Some grudging soon enough.
Wait, where did he go? They're here, aren't they?
The celestial blacksmith.
You may
I
born to rule.
Zulric
Tretched Craven Tail.
Not enough warp stone. Let us begin.
Let's put an engineer in there, shall we? If you guys have not seen engineers before, this is a lord that's specific to SFO. Guild Master. And he basically does a lot for ranged. So he gets an extra 10% ammunition for artillery, and upkeep cost is reduced. Which one is it? Extra, I think, is it? Yep, 30% range for missile infantry and artillery. Which is insane. Yeah, be right back, just need to grab some water.
Talk then, but I make no oath for the surety of your life.
Oh no, chat, what have you done? I've been gone for 5 seconds and you got people to declare war on us. Okay. So hopefully the Umis can go up there and kill them. Grimgor was just down there on the east side. Here he comes. Whoa, what the hell are they? Colossal squigs. Jesus. Backing up, mate. We are backing up because we've got another army here. And we're going to send them in to kill you. So, got a neat grudge. Ugh. Yeah, whatever.
How can I help? It's near bother. I'll do it.
It's near bother.
Vengeful rune lord.
Can we get a? Ooh, we can.
If you say so, Beardling. Casting the runes.
Okay.
I'm off. It's as good as done. I'm here now. I'll see it done.
You're mainly Skaven slaves. Right, boys.
Very well.
Time to see the fiber of your fabric.
The High King acts. To battle.
Sit down, boys.
Of vengeance. Good. Grimnir's axe thirsts.
Boundary
retake
is
the realms. Got Ben?
Just down here. What do we need?
Thank you.
How about this?
I grow restless.
How about this? Give me that one. And then...
Seeks death. One rag.
Okay. We'll get that. Lower their defenses. Cash your pressure rate, own army. Yep, okay. And we'll go for that minus five. Set enemy hero leadership. Get this guy punching a little harder.
I'm not gonna die standing here.
Some thanes. Every army should have a thane so we can get money from battles. Ammunition when under siege. Reload reduction time when under siege. Ooh. Minus one construction cost. Percent range for grudge throwers. I think that'd be good. Let's get some extra armor. Because they've got they already have Guardian, don't they? Yeah. So that's a useless trait to get. Okay, let's just focus us on toughening him up a little bit.
For war.
No. Get the experience. Research rate, yes, please.
Time. Strengthen the shield wall.
Can't get an engineer.
For clan honor.
Gotta be careful of these ratty little bastards north. Because they like to attack undefended settlements, it said. Growth.
Imric.
I'll see, can we to minus 16 still.
Zhao Ming.
Kislev.
To battle.
Chaos incarnate.
Right, so we can.
By the comet.
I'll tell them to attack them up there. Oh, you're running away. Who'd have thought it? See, this is what I'm worried about, because they can just leap over these mountains. So I guess I need to pressure them so that they don't really have the opportunity to. Okay.
What?
Can we get round?
I'll cast the rune.
Are you kidding me? Can't get round there.
I suppose so. I'm leaving. I
Dwarf. Strowman.
He might want to talk, he might not.
Summon me if you dare. A binding oath. Slain. For the wisdom of Valeria.
Right, where do we want to go?
There'll be some grudging soon enough. That's it, throne bearers. Keep me upright.
Go down here, we take this, because then we can give that to the elves again. Little pointy-eared nonces.
Beards in belts. Where's my bookmark? I've lost my place.
Money or growth? I think we want growth. We need to start building our infrastructure up a little bit. Come. Wait, what? Okay.
The dragon's
Sigma's will.
Strategy beyond compare.
Minus 21.
Yes.
They are one people.
What?
Clan Rictus Supreme.
So they've got 5 left. So what are we looking at? We've got 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so we'll be wiping them out soon. 22. Jesus Christ, Grimgore. These guys have 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so we know where all they are, where they all are, or at least we've got a good guess. Just, yeah, 100%, 100%, 100%, 100%. And that one's going up, so yeah. So they are quite far away, although you never know, eh?
One rug.
You never know. Ooh, underway interception. We're going to need to fight this because we are not... Yeah. We're not in regen stance, so we're going to have to fight this. Set up over here, because it's slightly raised.
We demand blood! It is a reckoning!
Doom flares.
Tell them. Yes.
Shoot and move, shoot and move. Their lord dead. I don't think they've got any casters. Some clamrats.
Move. Go! No, they can't stop us!
Yes, Lord. Cousin, move now. We are the relentless. Flow through. Charge! Right. Lunge fast, strike out. Take it.
We should pull out. Oh, these guys got to the back. Okay. Didn't see that. Huh? Oh well. Go.
Going.
Hang on, he's a legendary guy, isn't he? Pennant. Plus four leadership, just what dwarves need. I think we're about to wipe Clan Rictus out. Nice, okay. Ogres are dead. Ogres are really dead. Gelt is using them as a punch bag. Dwarven Brethren are starting to take their land back. Need another two armies, preferably north. Oh, there's Astrogoth. Well.
Sully my presence any longer than you must. Get my axe. Why should I?
Oh dear. Who are these?
Rockwag sumar rikazen. Ekus klinkas at centar epetu.
Just what I was thinking. Epetu. Epetu.
Retake the
ring. Did he get? No traits.
I agree. Boom.
So we can go all the way down here. Yeah. Yeah, we'll do this. Easy win this. By the gears of Sufba.
That'll do.
Let's see if... I mean, we should in theory have longer range than them, right? Were they 400? Yeah, okay. Excessively longer range than them. Increase their range. No. Kill them, please. That's what we need to kill. Kill them.
For the High King.
Come on. Okay. Actually, to be fair, is there a piece of wall there we can blow up? No. We can blow them up, though. To our little corner.
Spring death on them. Got. Move now.
Spellbreaking.
No, when you get back here, we'll just stay there. Did that just kill their two carrot? I think that just obliterated their characters that are up here. Can't see them anywhere.
much slower.
Let's blow that wall. Kazakan, kick ass.
War of vengeance! Kazuk!
Oh, that's gonna be good. Storm Vermin as well. Is he a spellcaster? No. I think we blew up their only spellcaster. Take that one out, because that might actually shoot us. These guys are gonna get shot at. Yep.
Yeah.
that give them range. That's the one that gives them range. What's that up there? Doom wheel. Gee, I wonder what's there. Okay, we'll go that one first then. Boom. Close victory. Close victory. You lost nothing. Killed the best part of 1300. It was close. It's going down.
Throw banners! Let's march!
Let's get some extra armor. And more health.
Send me to vengeance!
Ooh, this is level 4. Yeah, I might actually keep this.
Good. Grimnir's axe thirsts.
What does this do?
The Slayer throng moves.
Okay.
The Slayer in me seeks death. Lord of Clan Thorgrim. To battle!
Ah! How can I help? Head it out. I've a lay and all.
Too cramped, too rough.
I'm ready. Disable that, I'll do it.
An arch!
What do you want? God? I suppose so.
Nice.
The dwarfs need me.
How close are we to a victory? Oh, we're just about to hit it. I like it. Let's just do... ambush defense chance. It's not too bad. Well, we don't have passing of the living ancestors event, so there's no point in getting that. Some armor.
You know who I am.
I grow restless.
The axe thirsts for war.
You may look upon me.
May I now? Yeah, little muppet. She seems to be holding off considering she's got no army.
Zulrikaz!
Treached Craven Tail!
Retake the realm!
Oh dear, it's not looking good for the undead boys. Yeah, Clan Richter's are almost dead.
Welcome, friends of the Dowie.
No. Damn, Gelt's on Ritz. Just running around, killing everything. I wonder if Icky Claw's dead. Oh, hello. Yeah, we don't need leadership. No. Was it? I wanted, yeah, construction time for province down by 2. Yes, please. Make it around there.
I'm here. Forward. You have my axe, Strowman.
I am the Slayer King. Onward to death.
Oh, wow. That's a nasty looking army you've got there.
Very well. I smell orcs and traitors. Ready my axe.
Wow, black orcs there as well. Jesus.
Let's march.
Right, what have we got here? We're at no man's land. Let's get some defenses. How are we doing over here? Alright, we can get that next turn.
Mistress of Ice.
I am Chieftain of the Deep Warrens.
Okay. I think what we'll do is we will continue to... Because we just need one more for that short victory. And then yeah, we'll be very close. Oh dear. These ogres are not doing very well, are they? I don't think we should. Oh, they don't like Astrogoth. Okay, interesting. Well, isn't that a beautiful little, a beautiful war? Poor old Astro Poop getting smacked in the face. Do it. What? You little bastard. Moving.
Onward.
They don't have their war army anymore. They do have their war army. Anyway.
Who calls me?
Can I help you?
Getting out of here. Certainly can.
By the Dammaz Kron.
Our enemies shall tremble. Don't you fret, it's done.
For the king!
Now that should be a short victory achieved. Yay!
It's time.
Nice. Okay. He doesn't have a thing in his army.
What?
We can get runesmiths.
You summoned me, Rune Ricky.
Grumbrindle.
It's as good as done. I do.
I have the forge fires glowing. The rune's duty is never done.
increase mobility. Oh yeah. Some of that in here. Got one of them in here. Get some growth. Yeah.
Let us begin. Send me to vengeance.
This is going to be the last battle of the day, guys. So if you have enjoyed the content, please consider giving us a thumbs up and feel free to subscribe to the channel if you want to see some more. Got some short videos going out this week. Is there anything in particular we want to be shooting at? Other than just black orcs. Well, it's the goblin rock lover. Nice.
engineer.
Grudge thrower.
There's nothing I can't fix.
The room's closed.
Kill them. Kill them.
War machine ready.
And yeah, blow them up, please. Let's make a move here. He's anti-lodge, I believe. Donk. I've killed a brew. Get in there and hammer them. They release their things. Take out the Emily Lord. Them.
Our fire undimmed. Stop.
Just shoot. No, no, no. Not move. Just shoot. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Why have you stopped? It is a reckoning. Straighten thyself out, lad.
That's an order. Yes.
Jesus.
Fool. Nothing can stop us. Kazakan, Kazakit, ha! Move now. Go.
Shoot him.
Ready to strike.
Round two. So this is the war army that's coming in now. Baby. Army losses. Yeah, I would like to wipe out these black orcs, please. Boom. Oh, nice. Wiped out two of their Black Orc units. A chariot unit. Possibly more. Wow, that is a lot. Yeah, scurry away, you little thing. Little spidery bugger. Range. They're looking good.
Thag them.
Sit down, spider boy. I wouldn't kill him in battle, right? Come on.
To vengeance.
Ooh, you could go straight after here. Yo. Ha ha, indeed. Okay. So let's have a look. It's fine. That's fine. That's fine. And that's going down from the long. Ooh, we could confederate. Confederate. We could not confederate. Whoa. Gonna get this next turn. Jesus, look at that. Minus one construction time for all buildings. Right, guys, we're on turn 76. We have the short campaign victory. That means we can now get some more heroes. That's good. Things are going good. We've got control of the mountains here. Our grudges are getting lower by the second. Grimgore keeps on throwing his armies at us. We're at rank 10 in total. Oh, Jesus. Crown Scryer's rank 3. That's not going to be good. But yeah, the Empire has a huge holding. We've got a nice holding as well. And we're going to go into the mountains over here and push back Grimgore. Shaping up to be very good. We are ...39 settlements away from getting our long-term victory. Getting the grudges down will be easy. And then we'll be marching on to domination. Anyway, guys, if you have enjoyed the content, then please consider giving us a thumbs up. And consider subscribing. And if you haven't enjoyed the content at all, downvote the living shit out of this video and let us know in the comments below why that is. Other than that, guys, I will see you next Friday at 10 p.m. GMT. Have a good one. I'll catch you later.